electric pony. I'm a whole field of ponies running towards this job.
You're fired.
There's no I in team, but the spy of individual brilliance and winning winner, and that's me.
You're obviously not taking this seriously. You haven't even dressed properly for the event. You're wasting my time and you're making a mockery of my business. You're fired.
You call yourself a doctor of geography. You couldn't even find my office on time. You've wasted my time. I've been sat here waiting for you. What do you have to say for yourself?
I mean, Lord Sugar, what I want to say is I've learned so much. I think I've grown so much. And I've got so much to give.
Well, you've not given enough. You're fired.
Thank you for your opportunity.
There's no other way of saying this. You're just too old to be my apprentice. I liked you. You tried hard. You're disorganised. You're too old. Time you retired. So for that reason, you're fired.
What?
This year's standard's been very low. I can only hope next year's is better. You've both lost me money and you've both wasted my time. You're both fired. Get out.
Hello, Jess, third years. I need somebody younger. I need somebody unexperienced who can think on the feet. I need somebody who's going to smack me in the face with enterprise. That's why I need you.